Oh, Eric, this exercise that I showed, this good. You're gonna own this one. This is so simple.
Okay.
And so easy. It's come from Soviet Union, but this is number one for bucks.
Fresh out of Russia, imported.
Yeah, but this is number one for bucks.
Okay. Let's see it.
And it's so popular today in United States. You're gonna see now. But we did that like in the 80s. No problem.
Before you did it before it was popular. We have David Kaminsky over here.
All CrossFit comes from 80s.
Yes.
It's
they just put a different name on it.
And
yeah.
People make money. It's come from 80s and people don't even pay attention. This is called CrossFit. They make business.
David Kaminsky, 15 years old, five-time national champion, spars with champions, now working, hopefully going to the Olympics in 2020 to represent Israel. He was born in Israel, but he lives here in the States.
Yep.
And now he's going to do a drill that's great for fighters.
Muscle up. Let's go.
It's like a street ninja. You used to do that in Russia?
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
No problem. Any part, people
does it. Good job. So there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.